Is your Fire Stick remote flashing blue but not working? Then you are at the right place. Here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the device. When the remote is flashing blue but not working, the first thing you should do is restart the Fire Stick device. Power the device off, then unplug it from the main socket. Then reconnect everything and power on the device. Now check if it's working. Method 2. Check for physical damage. Check your remote for any physical damage, especially around the IR blaster area. If there is any sign of damage, then repair the remote or replace it. Method 3. Check the remote batteries. When the Fire Stick remote is flashing blue but not working properly, check the batteries. So, ensure the batteries in your remote are properly inserted and are properly charged. Replace the batteries if they are old or depleted. Once you have replaced the batteries, check the remote is working or not. Method 4. Bring the device closer. Make sure your TV is not far away from the remote. Move your remote closer to your device so that there is no obstacle between them. This should reduce interference. Make sure the devices are within 10 feet or 3 meters. Other electronic devices, metal objects, or even thick walls can interfere with the signal. So remove any object in between the devices and check if that works. Method 5. Pair your remote again. The next thing you can do is pair the remote again. Restart your Fire TV device and wait for the cannot detect your remote message to appear on the screen. Once you see the message, press and hold the home button on the remote for 10 seconds to pair it again. Method 6. Use an HDMI extender. If your Fire Stick is plugged directly into the back of your TV, it might be too close to the TV's body, which can interfere with the remote signal. Using an HDMI extender can help position the Fire Stick in a better location. Method 7. Reset your remote. Unplug your Fire Stick from the power source and HDMI input, then wait for a few minutes. Press and hold the left, menu, and back buttons on your remote simultaneously for about 12 seconds. Release the buttons and wait 5 seconds. Remove the batteries from your remote. Plug in your Fire Stick and wait until you see the screen indicating the remote can't be detected. Reinsert the batteries in your remote and press the home button. Method 8. Disconnect Bluetooth devices. Sometimes the connected Bluetooth devices can interfere with the Fire Stick and cause such issues. Ensure that there are no Bluetooth devices nearby that might interfere with the connection. Turn off any unnecessary Bluetooth devices. Once done, check the remote is working now. Method 9. Contact support. If none of the above steps work, you may need to contact Amazon support for further assistance. And there you have it. The ways to fix the issue when the Fire Stick remote is blinking blue light but not working. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.